heading out to Sacramento soon to see some of my buddies, guys that I, guys very important to me, guys I used to run around with in grad school. All of us went to Pepperdine together and have been hanging out pretty much every year since we graduated, almost 20 years ago. Can't wait to see him again. Our boy Jonathan and his family has a house in St. Helena, which is right up above Napa Valley. We hit up Napa almost every year, but this time we're gonna go over to Sonoma and see what it's like there. When you've had friendships for that long, you hang on to them. Yeah, my friends from Georgia always make fun of me for the way I dress. They're like, you dress like you're from California. I lived there for 3 years. Landed in Sacramento, man. Those long flights are brutal. You know you're in wine country when the very first shop you see when you step off the airplane is a wine store. This was downtown Napa Valley. This is my boy Jonathan hanging out in Napa waiting on the others. And this is downtown St. Helena. This is the restaurant Jonathan's great-grandparents started in St. Helena. Coffee shop with a lemon tree in the front. Little kids selling lemonade. This is a Turkish lantern shop, and as soon as I finished the pan, the gentleman there told me that video was not allowed, so I had to put the camera down. This place to change your life, ask the guys who just came to visit. This random painting I liked. Farmers Market, St. Helena. Neat little restaurant called Farmstead where they have their own garden and use vegetables from the garden in the restaurant. Beautiful countryside in Napa, Sonoma. Napa and Sonoma is very close to each other. Amazing grace, angel wings, no hands, girl. I'm the man from the land, girl. Going ham in the lamb, girl. You know, skirt, skirt, lift your skirt, skirt, give me work. This restaurant had a bar where they used edible flowers in their drinks. Something I'd never seen before. I heard about it. I thought it was pretty neat. Neat little postcard for people to stay in touch. Ledson Vineyard in Sonoma Valley. No place I've seen compares to California. There's nothing but angels out there. A place filled with angels, I swear. They say come and join us. The weather's much warmer. Heaven's California. Heaven's California. On the weekdays, coming. Party on the weekdays, coming. In LA, I swear they know all the DJs, walk in the club and don't pay, man they must be so paid, okay, in LA, they poppin' in LA. Buena Vista Vineyard in Sonoma, it's the oldest vineyard in California. So Jonathan and I are in the oldest vineyard in California, the very first one that was created. The rest of the group flew in. Neat little restaurant in St. Helena. Purchase all those labels on their purses in that. This is the Coon Vineyard in Sonoma. Took a vineyard tour and ended up in this wine shop. Blank face, amazing grace, angel wings, no hands, girl. I'm the man from the land, girl. Going ham in the lamb, girl. You know, skirt, skirt, lift your skirt, skirt. Give me work, work. That's missionary like church, church. Legs open like pearly gates. In a thug mansion, get a thug pass without Alice. Bow down to pray, I burn an ounce a day. Puff, puff, pass. Those rosaries like Catholics. Might cop the road, just crash it. You can rock the rollie while I hit it. Hey, you can rock the rollie while I hit it. Yeah. Schoolboy in a new toy, with a new toy, a whole down fig. You was looking for heaven and you found dear. You was looking for heaven and you found dear. Yeah. These young women were from New England visiting Northern California. Silver Oak was one of our last stops. Had a really good time there. A very charming waitress hung out with us for a while.
California.